of Explorer Corporal Weaver.
And I'm Explorer Corporal Emma Sika.
And we're out here doing traffic stops tonight.
And the deputies have come out and they're teaching us how to do traffic stops, as you can see behind us. And it's amazing and it's a lot of fun.
Come back to the car. You're going to ask for a 1029 and a 1027. Okay? That means that you're going to ask for once a warrants check on the driver's license deal. Get the number. If they have the driver's license. If not, you got to collect the name, the date of birth, address, and all that fun stuff.